Aloha, this is Bear Woznick coming to you from Waikiki Beach. Hey, you want to know something really stupid? Running with the bulls. That's stupid. I've dropped in on big waves, I've skydived, but you know, running with the bulls, you have zero control over the rest of the people that are running with you and zero control over the 12 bulls. It's a very stupid idea. And it's so stupid that I actually did it twice. I used to go to France and surf in Biarritz, and we were just over the hills from the Pyrenees down to Pamplona, and we'd go down there and we'd make that run. It's very imprudent. It's the most, probably one of the most imprudent things I've ever done. The virtue of prudence, though, is often misunderstood. People think of prudence as being timid, but nothing could be further from the truth. Prudence is really not needed if you're just gonna sit on your couch and watch TV and yell at the evening news. Prudence is needed, and really only needed, when you wanna do something bold. And if you're a Christian, God is calling you to do something bold. When I learned to fly an airplane, they used to give me this pre-flight checklist, and I'd go around the plane and I would make sure all these things were in order. And then I would get in the plane and make all certain all these things were in order. If you're gonna do something like fly an airplane, you should be very prudent before you take off in that airplane. When you go to jump out of an airplane in a parachute, there's a certain way you test your parachute to make sure that it's packed correctly. And I live part of the year in Cocoa Beach, Florida, where you can see the rockets being launched into space. Before those men flew to the moon, they, believe me, that was a very, very, very bold thing to do, but they were very prudent. They went through all their checklists. And we listen to the launch pattern on our headsets. When they're about to launch a rocket, you hear all these pre-checks they're doing. So prudence is the virtue that gives you the boldness, the ability to be bold, and God is calling you to be bold. But prudence means making the right decision every time. This is Bear Woznick with deepadventure.com.